अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे इज 20th of August एंड आई एम योर जूनियर इंग्लिश टीचर फोर्थ क्लास। लेट्स स्टार्ट टुडेज आवर टॉपिक। टुडे वी विल रीड पेज नंबर 75। लेट्स सी आवर टॉपिक, वर्ड्स विच से वर्क। इट मीन्स अल्फाज जो कामों को जाहिर करते हैं। वन वर्ड कैन समटाइम्स डू द वर्क ऑफ सेवरल। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, एट द एंड ऑफ द वीक एड्रियन वॉज विदाउट अ पेनी। एट द That means at the end of the week, Adrian was penniless. With the help of these words, we will fill our activity A and activity B. We have already filled this and it's our revision time. Let's see activity A. We have given words. We will write their meanings over these words. The boarding house was kept by a woman whose husband was died. The woman whose husband was died means she was a widow. So we will write widow. The lifeboat saved the lives of the crew of the sinking ship. Save the lives mean rescued. So we will write rescued. The old man passed away in his sleep. Passed away mean died. So we will write died. The manager went to London but came back again next year. Came back means returned. He returned next day. As a result of the fire, several people were without a home. Without a home mean homeless. So we will write homeless. Number 6. I hope to see you before very long. Before very long mean see you soon. Nasir was of no use in the garden. Of no use mean he was useless. The shipwrecked sailor was out of his mind. Out of his mind mean mad. So we will write mad. The pickpocket soon went out of sight. Went out of sight mean disappeared. So we will write disappeared. Mary's writing is getting better every day. Getting better mean improving. She is improving his writing. So we will write improving. Now let's see activity B. The reporter told his story in very few words. Very few words mean briefly. Kate could not make up his mind which book to buy. Make up his mind mean decide. He could not decide which book to buy. Peter worked 10 sums without making a single mistake. Without making a single mistake mean correctly. The Wilson National Estate Food is held once every year mean annually. Without any warning means suddenly a policeman appeared on the scene. Nobody admires a man who hoards his money. Hoards his money means miser. Miser means jo kanjoos hota hai. Miser. The little boat turned completely upside down mean capsized. So it was our page number 75. I hope you have already filled this page. Now you will read this very carefully and you will learn this page. And now let's see page number 76. On page number 76, we will cut our activity A and activity B. We will only do our activity C. We will make three words with the help of first word, late. First word is late. We will write first word is late, L-A-T-E, late. With the sound of this, we will make other words. Late, we will write wait, await, great. Number two, share, S-H-A-R-E, share. We have A-R-E last words. Then we will write despair, declare, swear. Then bean. So, bean, canteen, machine, scene. Just like that, train, crane, chain, skein. Bite, fright, height, spite. So it was today's our lecture. I hope you will learn your lesson, your lecture very carefully, and then you will write this activity C on your classworks notebook, and then you will send me. I will check your classworks notebooks, your classwork. So today's our lecture is completed. I hope you will understand, and good luck. Allah Hafiz.